What's up, you guys? We're gonna do a 5-minute core workout with one of these little mini balls. Let's get started. You're gonna lie down on your back.
Bridge your hips up, put the ball right under your sacrum, and you should feel stable here. And then pick up one leg, pick up the other leg, little mistress here to supervise. From shoulder to opposite hip, draw that in, everything pulled center. So if you're finding this challenging, you're just gonna stay here to stabilize and find your center. If you're good, if you're stable, you're gonna alternate the legs. It is slow. It's slow. And you're not moving from the knee, you're moving from the hip. So the angle of the leg stays the exact same angle the entire time. Do your best not to pull your knees in toward your chest. Broaden across your chest, collarbones nice and wide. Breathe. Exhale, inhale. Exhale, belly to ball. Inhale, return to start. Exhale, inhale, don't stop. Last two. Last one. Beautiful. Bring both feet down carefully. Bridge up. Bring the ball between your thighs. You're going to squeeze the ball gently. You don't have to pop it. We've got some attention to it. We're lifting. We're lifting. Yes. If this is good, you stay here. If you want, knees come to tabletop. Legs come to tabletop. Squeeze that ball. Come on. Last four, come on. Four, three, two. Good, keep the legs, arms out to the side.
So if your feet were still down, you're gonna pick your legs up now. Arms out to the side, you stabilize in the shoulders. Both shoulders stay rooted down. Legs can be straight, knees can be bent. It's gonna be up to you. Knees go to one side. Squeeze the ball, draw back up to center. Take it to the other side. Squeeze the ball, back up to center. Let's go. I'm running out of space with my legs straight, but you get the idea. Shoulders are rooted down. Squeeze the ball. Come on, squeeze the ball. You're not place holding. Yeah, 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 yeah. You have one more on each side, starting right here. Come through center. Ball between your shoulder blades. Wrap the ball, get a nice big extension here. Let that feel good. Good, now connect. Front ribs, front hips, front ribs knit in. Nice and strong here. You open from the upper back, you close. Open, close. Push your feet down. Your glutes are working to stabilize you. Challenging, maybe scoot yourself back on that ball, come up a little higher. You're in the home stretch. You're in the home stretch.
2, 1.
So good. You're done.